In Scribus, you can configure the hierarchy of your guides, margins, and grid. Let's compare Scribus and InDesign again. In InDesign, I drag a guide against the left margin. The guide is visible, but the guide is placed below the margin. Let's do the same in Scribus. I drag a guide against the left margin. As we can see, the guide is on top of the margin. Like in InDesign, I prefer the margins to be on top. So I go to File, Document Setup, and click on Guides. I click on Margins, and click on the up arrow. Now the margins are on top, followed by the guides. I click on OK. The margins are now above the guides, as it is in InDesign. I go to InDesign again. I make the baseline grid visible. We see the baseline grid is below the text. I will do the same in Scribus. I go to View, Text Frames, Show Baseline Grid. Here the letter B is behind the baseline grid. So I go to File, Document Setup, Guides. I click on Baseline Grid, and click on the down arrow, to place the baseline grid below the document content. I click on OK. I now have the same grid stacking order as in InDesign, but only for this document. To make permanent changes for future documents, make sure there is no document open. Then go to File, Preferences. Click on Guides, and define the placement. Then click on OK.